So we have this hole. We already started digging it. Is a much different color than the ground. I guess it's just falling apart by time. That needs more work around it. And if I'm looking at this one, that's gonna be an easy grab.
Careful you don't ruin your new shoes.
Oh, these aren't new shoes. I've had them for like 6 months.
Oh, okay, well.
These are older shoes than the ones that I went in the rain yesterday with. They're older than that. I guess I'll
just... Oh, your hands are going to get filthy. Use the shovel, bud. You'll get more with the shovel.
So far, we have like a giant's foot shaped hole right there. If we kept it that way, people would think there's some giant that lives inside our house. I think that's too close to the side.
Yeah.
Good. Well, that was a cool strategy to put it back. But there's still some in the yard. I did it. This is hard.
Yeah.
It deserves this one. I think the edge is supposed to be. Digging a hole is harder than it looks. I did not actually know.
Kylo.
Aw, Kylo. Look, and lift it up and down. There's just this area that we have to do now. I know exactly what to do in this situation. I'm going to have to dig it. Oh, I just hit myself in the head. I'm just going to have to dig. Did you show Kyle?
Yeah.
perfect. So what you really need to do is put it into these little blocks. Like right now, I'm gonna take this and fit it right. Then I can turn that huge thing into some smaller blocks, see? We've got this big chunk of earth that is big. And it's not coming out without more work done to it. I'm gonna need to go deeper. I thought the crust was supposed to get harder as you go down. Got that huge piece.
Wow.
Yeah, that hurt.
Ooh! Hit the dog.
What?
You hit the dog.
It's what?
The shovel.
Okay, I don't know why I'm digging using my hands. Mostly because it's more effective. And, oh my god, I'm clearing this stuff out super quickly.
Alright, here, let me get in there now. I need to make it bigger and deeper.